Hey guys, Famous here. And before we get on with the montage, I want to have a bit of a one-on-one real quick. So when it comes up to MW as of late, it's been taking quite the mental toll on me. It's been very, very stressful. Because skills-based matchmaking is just extremely shit. And like the past 2 days, it's been super terrible sweat fest. Like earlier today, the game broke me. The lobbies, it broke me. I did a stream earlier tonight, which, by the way, go like it at twitch.tv/famous2s. I try to stream every day there. But, like, you could tell in the final hour of the stream, or hell, in the entire stream, just the look on my face, it was just straight miserable. I'm miserable in the game. I don't have fun on the game. The game is fucking terrible. The game is in my top 3 worst CODs of all time. And, like, to some people that may be to a shock, but that's how I feel about it, honestly. Like, I spent the remaining 5 minutes of my stream just waiting to hit the 2-hour mark rather than wanting to play another match. That's how bad it got. I tried so hard to grind the game regardless, you know, for Saint and to at least provide some kind of content for y'all. I've been saving clips for a certain video idea that I have, that I don't know when it'll come out. When I have enough clips for it, it'll come out. And obviously try my best to hit clips, sniping clips I should say, for these montages, because you know, I really want to join Saint. I really want to join Saint, but this game makes it so hard for me to just continue. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I've wanted to give up and quit the community so many times because of this game. That's not an over-exaggeration, that's the legitimate truth. I've contemplated it, I've thought about so many times because of this game. And that's just a terrible thing to say in general. Like games are meant to be fun. You know, you want to play more of it. You want to play it for a long time and have a good time. This Call of Duty, and this is why I cannot wait for Black Ops Cold War. I saw the gameplay, you know, when the multiplayer reveal was going on, and a bunch of Twitch streamers and YouTubers were playing. It looked amazing. I cannot wait to play it. But, like, this game, MW, I've never had a game where I've wanted to get off and stop playing so many times. Like, out of the over a decade that I've played Call of Duty, I've never said that I've actually hated a Call of Duty. This one might actually be different. This is the only time in over a decade of playing COD that I genuinely hate a Call of Duty game. I didn't hate Infinite Warfare. I didn't hate Advanced Warfare. I didn't hate Ghosts like other people did. But I genuinely hate this Modern Warfare. That says a lot. So that's all I had to say. I'm just getting that off my chest. For those that, you know, listen through all this, you know, thank you, I guess. I wouldn't blame if some people skip through this and just the montage. I don't blame them at all. As long as you enjoyed this montage, that's what matters the most. And I will see all of you next time.
One.
Oh! Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, wait. What the f- No. Secure. What the fuck?
Either way, that's pretty demonic.
Ooh, that was clean as fuck.
It's what I talked to you before when I said I was in the spot, you hit with the same shit, and it's not gonna pull a job.
Oh, did you?
You a triple headshot!
I mean,
I can still probably hit a 5 or 6 on just the fact the shit I've been on. A-double-T-P-A-C-K, you know we shit on. Anybody get no, you, that was split coffee on. You know, to the fullest, these women, they love us. They push us to the limits, just me and my team take a shot with our bullets. Getting this money, you know we don't bullshit.
When they love it, they know the name. Keep going. Let's go.
He called it. He's talking about to pull a Josh in this bitch.
Go! Go! 5-1 headed or you are shit.
There's no one else.
You're shit.
Hello. 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 Did I just hit a kill chain? I did! That's the second Springfield kill chain this week.
Where they at?
What the fuck? What did I just hit? What the fuck was that? What's up with you, hoe? Bitches smoking drugs. Bet you know. That's like 44. When I spit that flow, cause we go hard. Like that shit, they hustle on the boulevard. Fuck your bitch, I bet I would.